Hi, Bill. Thanks for coming in to get your portrait done today. Before we actually start on your portrait though, I'm gonna freshen you up a little bit, okay? We went through this on the phone, but I'm gonna give you a nice haircut and a little bit of a shave, a little bit of a clean up, if that's okay. And just give you a little bit of a scalp massage as well, because I want you to be relaxed and I don't want you fidgeting or anything like that while we're doing the portrait. Okay, the portrait doesn't take me long. Of course, it is just a sketch portrait today, but I hope to get something really nice done for you. So if you can, I just want you to try and relax for me. Take a few deep breaths, close your eyes if you need to, while I get you looking really sharp for the sketch. Okay, I'm gonna start, if it's okay, I'm just gonna come in a touch closer if that's all right, mate. Just wanna have a look at this, this beard of yours here. Let's have a look. Alright, your skin's pretty good, mate, so. Alright, and we'll just check your scalp healer as well. Alright. Just brush your hair back a little bit here. Alright. Just gonna wet your hair a little bit, mate, if that's alright. For me a little bit there, Bill. There we go. Okay. Just have a look at that beard there. Alright, that should be okay with what I've got here. Alright, so I'm just going to just lather through your beard if that's okay. Does that feel okay? Again, today's about relaxation, Bill, so I'm just trying to really loosen up your muscles a little bit. I don't want you having to fidget about and get comfortable, so. There we go. Just in there. A little moustache there. Just got a little bit of stubble there, so that looks good. Back there, Bill. Okay, holding nice and still for me now, mate. Keep your face right there, mate. It's important that we just make sure the skin's nice and taut, so as I'm going around, you just really have to stretch it out. You okay, Bill? Alright. Tell me if you get uncomfy, mate.
Head back for me a little bit there, mate.
Try and hold still for me, mate. And we're just going clean shaven right the way around, aren't we?
Feels a lot more fresh.
Alright, how's that feeling, Bill? You're looking $1 million there and your skin's actually in really good condition, but I don't want it drying out. So going to use a little bit of oil. It's like a post-shave oil. It just gives the hydration, keeps the hydration in your skin. Okay, Bill, just try and relax, mate. I'm just going to give you a little bit of a scalp massage.
Close your eyes if you want, Bill, it's fine. You must be feeling a bit top heavy. Yeah, you've got thick hair. It's okay, we'll sort it out for you, buddy. Okay. How's that feeling? That's it, buddy. Deep breaths. All right. So first of all, I'm just gonna let that sit nicely in there. And I just want you to bring your head down for me, Bill, that's it. And I'm going to just give your beard just the goatee that I've left. So we're nice and clean shaven here, but the goatee that I've left there, I'm just going to give it a little trim, okay? Just got a few. Okay. It's the old hair. This needs to be perfect, so I'd rather take my time than have to come back and fix all of this later, you know? Looking at your hair, Bill, I think you probably stand to lose a little bit off the top, so I'm going to do so. Okay. Okay, Bill, that is starting to come together nicely. Okay. See how that measures up there. Don't worry about the mess, Bill, I'll clean that up in a mo. There you go, nothing's in your face now, it's all trimmed back nicely. How's that feel? Good little more length off the top. That soap sitting there. Just grab that off. It's just that little bit of length in the front there. Hear that. Just want to get a little bit closer with the shave. Sorry, mate. It's just a part of your cheek here that goes inwards a little bit. It makes it a bit harder to get to with the straight razor. little bit of cleaning up to do. It won't be a moment. I'm just gonna whip around quickly with the vacuum cleaner, mate. Your feet there, Bill. All right, I think we're looking pretty good there. Do next. We're almost ready to pretty much get set up, but I'm just going to give you one last scalp massage before we then style your hair a little. Just relax for us, Bill. So why is it you decided to come in to get the self-portrait today? Okay. Yeah, that's okay. It's a perfectly good reason. I mean, most of our clients are usually here to... Just pop your head back for us, Bill. Usually here because they're getting something done for the mantelpiece, you know? Something up on their wall. How's that? You been sleeping much lately, Bill? Okay. Yeah, it's hard, hey? Well, today, even though, you know, you've come in for a... That's that portrait. Maybe you can... that you'll enjoy the most is just the relaxation part of it. No, I can't paint a portrait. Can't paint a portrait of someone if they're a bit uptight. You can really notice it in the final product. So I do what I can to make sure that you're nice and relaxed for the day. And so we're just doing a pencil sketch for you today. Yeah, that's fine, man. It's my, it's right in the temples there. I can tell, mate, you're carrying a lot of stress at the moment. Sorry, just a few loose hairs still. For us, man, just lean back for me. That's it. Yes, sir. Feel a bit better. Yeah, just in the temples there, mate. It's where we carry a lot of stress. It's insane how much stress we can carry around our forehead and temples. Before we start our portrait, just so I can get a little bit of definition off the lighting, off your cheekbones, I'm just going to put a little bit of oil. Now, this isn't a moisturizing oil, this is just an oil that I use. It's good for you, it's fine, and it will probably moisturize your face and rehydrate your pores. But it's more so I can see the light bouncing off certain parts of your face. It's not traditionally done, probably need just a little bit here. The lighting will be sitting there, so it'll be coming here. Just want a little bit loosely around there. That'll come through here, because I want to see the bronzing down your cheek as the light hits. You can find that it sort of bounces off certain places. So for me, someone looking at you and sketching you, I need to know where all of those certain spots are. So, and I think we're going to hit pretty well with that. All right, you are looking sharp, my friend. Just notice one here. No, you don't need the ladder. If you've got oil on your face like I've just done, just put a bit extra on there. Then no, you don't need the ladder. It's fine, not for just one spot. Now you're feeling nice and relaxed, Bill. You are. Fantastic. I think we're ready to start. Okay, so we'll head into the next room and we'll paint a lovely portrait of you. Okay. We are ready to get started. Now, you're in a comfortable position there. Okay, just marking out my... page here where I'm going to be drawing. Okay, just move your head more on the side like that. That's it, that's good. And hold it there for us. Now, during this process, Bill, don't feel like you can't breathe or that you can't blink. Small movements aren't going to affect anything. Just, you know, there's no, obviously, like jumping up and jumping around or anything like that. But certainly feel like you can breathe. If you need to scratch, that's fine. Just obviously remember and get used to where you're sitting at the moment. We're just doing a sketch today, Bill. It shouldn't take us too long, okay? So, if you do start feeling uncomfortable, just remember it's only going to last a few minutes. this is gonna come together really nicely. The act's actually coming out quite elegant. I like the style of this picture, especially done just on paper with the pencil as a sketch rather than like an oil painting or something like that. Now, once this is obviously done, we can come back and do an oil painting if you like. Hang on, what have we done there? That's it. Just keeping the painting balanced, the picture balanced is... I mean, that's the job, isn't it? Just with where your head is, it's fine. Can you just angle just out a little bit further? That's it, leave it there. And bring your hand just up your lap a little bit. No, I know sometimes it doesn't feel comfortable, but this should be good, Bill. Okay. Alright, just take a breather for a second there, Bill. That's it, just relax for a moment. I've sort of got the shape going here. And now this is starting to come out quite abstract, which is, again, what you wanted. And I think this whole style suits what we're doing, so. You're eager to see the finished product. You gotta wait. Glad we trimmed your beard back a little bit, because it was actually quite sort of a little bit out of control there, so just pulling it in and just shaping it a little bit more. It's a little bit like mine at the moment, but then again, I'm not having my portrait sketched, so I don't have to worry so much. Okay. A lot of shapes that we're sort of trying to capture here, so I'm trying to sort of catch the shape first, and then we detail it from there. So I mean, that's what sketching is, isn't it? Okay, Bill. Just need to sharpen this. Sorry, Bill. I like to do things the old-fashioned way with the knife, find that I can really get a sharp point on my pencil, much sharper than I can get with one of those classic style, you know, rotation sharpeners, you know. See how I do all my pencils. Because when I sketch, I use the pencil shavings for my shading. And I like to shape the tip of the pencil into the shape that I want to use. And it's usually typically a more of a hook for my pencil. That's much better. So I'm just working on that shading now. It's more just about the shading just under the neck, sort of where your beard meets the top of your shirt, and there's plenty of different shades there, so I just want to try to as close as possible. That is looking good. Just a bit of shading near your eyes as well, that really trying to capture Bill. Now I hope you're feeling nice and relaxed. At the end of the day, I don't like people coming to get their portrait done without feeling relaxed. That's why we do that whole routine with the nice clean shave and the haircut, the massage, the scalp massage. So be sure to tell your friends about me, especially if you like the picture. Send them my way, and thanks so much for sending in your request, Bill. Very much appreciated. And as a gesture of my thanks, I will say that I probably have done the best portrait sketch of you possible. What do you think? Thanks so much for your request, Bill. Hopefully this helped. I hope I hit all your requests okay. And also
I was able to put a bit of a creative spin on it as well. Thanks for stopping by. If you ever need another video, be sure to come hit me up. I'd be happy to put something together for you. And keep your eyes out on After Hours or on the channel, and you might see this video appear there at some stage as well. Thanks for your request, mate. Take it easy.